Oh, now they come up. I thought it was because I picked something up.
For the love of money.
I know, right? Alright. Protection from evil.
Manus potentis.
Casting failure. Okay. Back her up.
Fine day to die.
Back her way up.
Thy Valkor's mighty blade.
Okay, now have her cast it. Let's see. Oh god.
Retreat.
I'm gonna start cutting out these failures. I mean, like, keep one failure in and then just cut it out, because who wants to see me die over and over again? Now, if it's just her, we can bring her back. I mean, we could resurrect her. Who are we in? No. Alright, we can't. We can't have her do anything. The thing is, I really have to pay attention, because every time they change forms, we just stop attacking them. They're not, invisible right now? One down. Good thing is this one's already injured. Oh, we can deal with that. We can pick up Branwyn's stuff and do that. Doable. Alright. Sea charts, they don't weigh 4 pounds. This is not identified. Can I throw that in there? Yes. Okay. Because it's a magical container, it doesn't weigh anything when you put stuff in there. That's a good thing. Alright, so we can carry her stuff, we just have to unload some stuff. Weighs 2. This weighs 1 pound each, it makes it 8 pounds though. Right there. there. This is weighing one. Clearing Minskus? Minsk stuff. Alright, that's too much. That's too much for Kagan to carry. That's good. Who else can carry these books? Maybe I can carry a couple? Mints can carry a lot of stuff. So take these little things first. An emerald, okay. I can take that. Plate mail. Yeah, Bashrik's hammer. We are so full here. Bullets plus one. Who has the regular bullets? Maybe it was our cleric. Bullet plus one. Bullet plus one. Getting difficult. You know what I'm gonna do? What I hate. I'd rather sell them. These things, these robes. I'd rather sell them than just drop them. Store this stuff down here. As far as all these books.
Why me?
Imwin.
Alright.
Did you clear out all the traps? I know you were interrupted, weren't you? There's another stone in there. Face my demons. Some of this stuff in here.
All right.
Should still be back here when I get back. When we get back. Okay. I mean, I could put more in there, but I don't think it's necessary.
No less than done.
These books in here as well. Alright, that's not what we want to do. The other books in there. So many books. I don't know if we need them to, you know, advance through the dungeon or not, so better keep them somewhere.
No less than done.
Dusty book, dusty book. You know, I might have put her journal in one of these, and I don't want to do that. Didn't. Where's Dinahir's journal? Someone has it. Maybe it's one of these books over here. It's not here. Oh my god, we lost her journal? We left it somewhere else? Maybe I thought it was another book and left it. Oh man.
As well as I can.
That's not good. A diamond. Dusty books.
A simple matter.
My dusty books in there too. So many of these freaking things.
What you want?
Hey, how are things going?
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Making sure none of those are her books. Her journal, rather. Here it is. Hey, Dinah here, we got your journal mixed up in one of these. Amongst the pile of books here. Keep it safe, will ya? Alright, so, Minsk.
Why me?
Minsk is full. Take these. I want to see if Minsk can take these plate armors.
Camaraderie.
And sell them.
A squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Who can carry something?
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Take this wardstone so we can get it identified. Do we have everything then? Nope, we don't have Bashrick's hammer. Need Bashrick's hammer. Alright, I think we're good to go. So I think we've explored this whole level. That stairs down. Yeah, it looks like it's not completely mapped, but there's nothing else there. Except for we just need to figure out there's two stairs. I don't know if one goes to, you know, down to sub-level 3 or whatever the next level is. When we use the wardstone, one might be a little area besides that. Or they might both go down to the same place. I really don't know. But anyway, it looks like this is the main one, so we'll be checking out that one first. But first, we gotta bring our cleric back.
Right. All right.
That is most important. Otherwise, we'll be quaffing these potions like candy. Oh, that's locked, huh? Saving, because I don't want to do all that over again.
Why me?
It's taking a lot to get through this dungeon. I wonder if the next level is going to be...
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Well, first of all, I wonder how many levels there are. Second of all...
Sure.
I wonder if the next level is going to be as huge as this one, if they're all going to be as huge as that one.
All right.
Because these levels are pretty small, but...
Sure.
It didn't last. Alright, so we'll go back, raise her, give her all her stuff back, and then identify some things like that goblet and the other wardstone. We can't go from there. Oh. A doppelganger, really.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Room for vision. Skull. It is what? That's interesting. We normally don't come across things hanging out over here. Not since we first came here. The temple.
All right.
We gotta take our own little ways here. I need you to help us resurrect.
Sure.
Don't touch me. I'm super important.
Another priest. Not often that we have to have her raised, at least not since the beginning. It's usually when the cleric goes, everyone else is doomed. I think I'm just gonna pay him to identify this stuff so I don't have to move back and forth. Wardstone. Teleportation Wardstone. You have seen this Wardstone's haunting glyph depicted elsewhere within this tower. Oh! Right. I know exactly what that is. The glyph near where we found it. Durlag's goblet. Scratch deep into the side of this cursed goblet are the words, "Taste my fear." It is said that one can regain lost health from the dark blood that lurks within its pewter depths, really. This comes with a price, however, as all who drink of the blood become cursed with the fear it brings. This effect will last up to 12 hours or until dispelled, really. Fully heals the imbiber, causes imbiber to run at the first sign of trouble. Really. So I guess they lose morale and start running away of their own accord. I wonder if that's even worth it.
Sure.
Alright, here's your stuff. She looks very different without any armor on. Fully heals, but lose morale for 12 hours. That's a long time. There you go. Oops, sorry guys. She can hold on to that, I guess. She was holding these for Imowen. Teleportation award stone. Yeah, I think that looks like what's etched on the floor there. I'll put that in here. Storm Giants, this was probably Minsk's. Minsk's! I guess that's all the stuff she was really wearing. Are we paused? Oh, are we not moving? Okay. Oh god. They walk back to go through.
Sure.
Got some plate armor and other goodies for you.
Sure.
Yeah, this thing is not as good as the shield that we already are using, so... take this cold resistance thing. I'll keep the electrical ones. Hold on to that helmet. Oh, this is the thing that's cursed. Makes you go berserk and stuff. Want any of these gems? These bolts. Because we do not use crossbows.
Why me?
Alright, so we're making some room here, which is good. Lots of Minsks as well. Keep using those up. Now we need some west and waxation.
Good on you if you save the day.
Sure.
See if there's anything else. It's so like a few of these hastes, because we have haste. We're gonna sell all of them? We sold all of them. I really want to sell all of them. I have all the Tech Devil, Polymorph Self, Intervision. I wanted to keep a few of them. They're gonna be down at the bottom. I mean, some of them are. Alright, we got two. And gem bag. Okay. So much needed rest. Okay. Who's got the haste scrolls he brought back? Did they go back in the... I think they... Because I had the container open. Right. Alright, yeah, they're already new. Okay. Cool.
All right.
All right, so we will head back next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one. We advance down, I guess. We advance down somewhere. Possibly to the next level down of Durlag's Tower. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.